video, I will show you how you can share measurable images from the BLK3D via the publisher to the BLK3D Web. Just to mention, you do have to have the publisher license activated to use it. So let's start off by going to the reality capture we would like to share. And if we go to the share button, we will see now our publish link is activated, so I can click on it. So if I click on it, then I can define the name to my link. So I'll keep the facade and I click publish. And now what's happening is this file is being sent to the cloud where it's gonna be stored. And in return, I get the link that I can share with anyone. And with this link, they can basically open the file in the BLK3D Web. So now it's already published. And here I can either copy the link, I can share it via the email, or yeah, just cancel it. If I want to access all the existing links that are already created, if I go to the organizer and scroll down, then here I have the published link folder. So here I will have all the active published links. And what I can do there, so basically I can delete them and I can share them further. And also what is here noted is the expiration date of the published link, because every link is stored in the cloud for the 90 days. Now let's see how our just published link looks like in the BLK3D Web. So someone that just received the link, they just need to click on it and it will be loaded. Once it's loaded, click a couple of points to measure. You can add tags, notes, you can also export it, or you can save also all the changes back to the link. This way you see how very easy and fast it is to share measurable images with anyone, anywhere.